If your toilet paper looks like this in a public restroom, you need to get out as fast as possible. If you look closely, you will see a bunch of tiny red blood splotches. That is not from someone's bloody nose or a little accident. It's from someone cleaning their needles. Dirty needles, to be exact.